praise God, you beautiful people on YouTube and on Facebook and to the whole wide world. Blessings to you and your family. Just give yourself a couple of minutes this morning to get yourself together, and I'm going to let you listen to this. And I know this is Christmas song, and I'm going to take you there today. God bless you all. Give me a minute. Praise God, praise God this morning, and I advise all of you to take 5 minutes, take 10 minutes, all the time of your life to just the hoosah, to get into yourself, figure out a plan, figure out what God wants you to do, because the plan is all God's, and when you do that, God opens it up for you. Now, I know I was playing a Christmas song, and I want all of y'all today to pick out a day before Christmas. I don't care if you do it in July. I don't care if you do it in August. Pick a day where you make a day your Christmas. You see, I even got my little Christmas tree. My God, because this week have started off as a beautiful week, like all weeks for me. But I had an awesome week because Monday they gave me my results of the test. They checked me from the Rudy to the Tootie. I'm giving God the glory this morning because somebody got diagnosed with cancer this week. Somebody got to get a hip replacement this week. Somebody got to go through dialysis this morning. Somebody is going through that their blood count keep dropping low and they have to keep giving them blood transfusions this morning. My God, somebody can't move their arm. They only can move so far this morning. My God, and I'm not thankful. I am celebrating Christmas on today. My God, this is Wednesday. We call this Winning Wednesday, but it's Christmas for me. You know why? Because I could have been diagnosed with 4-stage cancer. They could have seen where my liver is not acting right. My kidneys, one of them is not working right. Come on, somebody. They seen a lump on my lungs. My God, I'm thankful this morning. They said I have no fat, no cholesterol, no blood pressure. I ain't on no kind of pills. Lord, I thank you this morning. My God, I can see, smell, and hear this morning. My God, and number one, I got some Jesus Christ and God himself. My God, my business is doing good. My God, I got old Hoopty outside. Got a little few meals in the refrigerator. My God, I ain't got no woman, but well, that's a whole nother story. But I tell you, God is so faithful to me. And but my health and strength, my God, with men is impossible, but with God, all things is possible. Today in Jeremiah chapter 29, verse 11, it lets you know. Play your Christmas songs today, my God, because you don't know what tomorrow going to be. Buy yourself a gift. Y'all see this little funny looking tie? Buy yourself a gift on this. This is Christmas today for me. I don't know about you, but you have to take a day and make it your Christmas before the 25th of December. My God, that's too long. I may not make it. I got to celebrate today because God have did something miraculous for me. My God, Jesus Christ himself, then the Spirit of God cleaned my body up. My God, all the stuff I done, God, and you give a report to me from the man. Come on, you know, man nowadays want to find something, especially if you got some kind of insurance. They checked me from the Rudy, yes I did say, to the Tootie, and I'm in perfect shape. perfect will of God. I don't know what tomorrow is going to be. I don't know what the next minute going to be. Matter of fact, y'all can say, well, he got on there and said he was in good health and died the next day. We don't know. I don't know. You don't know. And you don't know about your life. I know about mine. Do you know about yours? If God would crack the sky right now and take your last breath, where are you going? Are you going to pass your mama, your dad, your siblings, your loved ones, your friends, as they see you marching you the other way? The pearly gates is that way. Come on. Is Jesus Christ going to look at you and say, get away from me? I don't know who you are. You was ashamed of me, so I'm going to be ashamed of you when you face my father. Did you not deal with church people? Never liked your mother, couldn't stand your father-in-law, hated your co-workers. Come on. Slapped the dog, didn't feed the goldfish. I don't know what your problem is, but now you done took your last breath. I'm talking about you. I know where I'm going. You have to know where you're going. And here's the thing. Whether I'm on here every day, I have to do the same fight as you. I have to be trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent. And you do too. Anything outside of that that's not the fruits of the Spirit is the fruits of the devil. If that make any sense. So put your Christmas music on. Celebrate with this little funny looking tie on your Christmas. Because the report that I got is nothing but a gift from God. I love y'all. Guys, be blessed.